A community on high alert after a Victorian couple left lockdown for the Sunshine State.
The woman was tested yesterday and was confirmed today that it is a positive case. She is currently being interviewed.
The 44-year-old woman and her husband left Melbourne on the 1st of June and travelled through several New South Wales towns before crossing the Queensland border. From there, they stopped at McDonald's in Gundawindi and then stopped for petrol in Toowoomba. Over the next 3 days, she visited 11 locations on the Sunshine Coast, including six considered high-risk exposure sites, including Sunnies at Moffat Beach, Coffee Cat at Kings Beach, the Coffee Club at Stockland Caloundra, the toilets near JB Hi-Fi and Food Court at Kiwana Shopping World, and the toilets near IGA Baringa.
We have been here before, we know what to do. If you have been to any of the exposure sites, whether you have symptoms or not, we would like you to come forward and get tested.
Authorities say the couple was staying with family at Caloundra.
So far we've identified six close contacts. I've got the result of her partner already, that was negative. He spent a lot of time with her in the car, of course, so I'm quite concerned.
He's been admitted to the Sunshine Coast University Hospital as a precaution. Queensland shut its border to Victoria late last month in response to a growing outbreak. Just how the couple slipped into two states undetected is under investigation.
We'll examine all those issues around passes, whether they're appropriate and what has happened. It is too early to say.
In the wake of the news, the Sunshine Coast will receive double the number of vaccine doses and testing will be ramped up.
We will make sure that our testing clinics on the Sunshine Coast will have extended hours and there will be a number of private pathologists that will also be doing testings.
Hoping to stop any possible community spread. Kate McKenna, ABC News, Brisbane.